Well, it's former Mumbai Police Commissioner versus the Maharashtra government now. Paramveer Singh, like Vidya mentioned, has moved Supreme Court seeking a probe into the allegations involved in his transfer from Mumbai Police Commissioner post. Paramveer is demanding a CBI probe against the Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh over his alleged malpractice. He's also demanded probe into the CCTV footage of Deshmukh's home. Paramveer has also broken his silence over allegations against him. According to sources, Paramveer hit back at Pawar, saying that the tainted cop Sachin Waze met Deshmukh multiple times in the past. He's also clarified that he did not go to Delhi to meet any of the BJP leaders, nor does he really want any central deputation. Paramveer added that he wrote the letter as he was heard over the allegations against him. His clarification comes after NCP Chief Sharad Pawar attacked him twice in 2 days, saying that he is lying blatantly. Pawar has also claimed political vendetta motive behind Paramveer Singh's letter. Paramveer, remember, in an explosive letter had claimed that Deshmukh, the Home Minister of Maharashtra, had asked disgraced cop Waze to extort 100 crore rupees from hotels and restaurants in Mumbai.
So while he was waiting after the second week of March, for a whole month, this is certainly it was his duty, at least he should say something in writing. At least it was his duty to register such and such things to certain record. But that is not done. He has disclosed this, all these things when he was about to transfer and he transfers.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.